Good noble. Quickly, noble!
Ryuzo said you're the greatest swordsman he ever met. I had to see for myself.
You'd be better off taking his word for it.
I've trained with the blade since I could walk. There's no one left to challenge me but you.
Ryuzo's stories don't do you justice.
They never did. You fought well, but we're finished.
Oh. Hill!
Faster, Noble!
Of a robbery. Fresh blood. Someone was hurt. Could be nearby.
Mumbles, pillaging the cemetery. These thieves have no shame.
Torn flower petals, dirt. Like he was digging for something, or trying to hide it. Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it. blood trail. Same flowers I found in the monk. This must be what the monk hid from the Mongols. It belongs at Krishi Temple.
Let's go, Nobu.
Still lives. Thief. Looks like you attacked the wrong caravan. Stay still. I can end your suffering.
No, my lord. I killed these bandits. And I won't stop till I've gutted the rest.
Aren't you one of them?
Not by choice. They forced me to join. Said it would pay my family's debt. After years working for them, I went home and saw they'd killed my family, stolen all they had. I refuse to die until I've killed every last one.
Those bandits have earned death, but you can't do it alone.
I would welcome your help. My name is Gumio.
Jin Sakai, show me where the others are. Good horse, Nobu.
Show me your skill!
Always remember you.
You're safe now.
Please,
a token of my gratitude.
Come here and fight!
He can't fight us all!
Faster, Mumble.
Have you seen the foxes, my lord? I was meditating when a young one sat down before me.
Foxes are wise. They must have sensed your kindness.
When I spoke to her, she stood and waited for me to follow. The fox, she led me to a shrine. I gave thanks to Inari for the beautiful experience.
The Kami brings us light in even the darkest times. We'll get some rest soon.
Let's go, Nobu.
I came to return something that was stolen.
I never thought I'd see this again.
One of your monks lost his life to protect
them. That man was no monk. He was a peasant we'd taken in. One morning I woke to find him gone, along with this statue and one of my robes.
Then he wasn't a martyr. He was a thief.
We are all subject to our choices. His ended in suffering.
A samurai? Are you alive or a spirit?
Alive. For now. And wondering what you do here.
I feared the secrets of my dyes would go to waste. But a samurai lives. My colors are midnight. Trees blackened by fire. Eyes dark with yearning. Bring me the right materials, and I will clothe you, my lord. I need more to achieve the perfect shade.
Thank you.
Faster, Nobu! Quickly, Noble.
It is an honor to meet you, my lord. Prepare for battle.
I'm ready when you are.
We don't have to do this.
I promise to face you. I may only be a Ronin, but I keep my word.
As you wish.
Surrender, and you can live.
Thank you, my lord.
but I must decline.
I hope you find true honor in your next life.
The color of shadows. I need more to achieve the perfect shade. Thank you. blacker than the heart of an Oni. I need more to achieve the purpose. Perfect shade.
I'll see you again. Sights set high above. With protection safe and sure. Viewing the future.
Huh.
Good Nobu.
Let's go, Nobu. Face me first!
We're in this together.
Quickly, Nobu!
These are dark times, my lord.
It would be wise for you to seek aid from Kami. Their shrines lie beyond the Torii gates.
Sometimes I wonder if they hear our prayers.
They're always listening and watching. If you persist in your efforts, they will answer.
Thank you. I'll keep trying.
Finally, I was getting tired of...
This is madness. You're not a warrior, just a murdering dog.
That's the spirit. Come on, Sakai. I've been looking forward to this.
Gotten here sooner.
I'm here now.
Oh.
never kill again. I need to face the man who sent these Ronin after me. That musician in Umugi Cove may have an idea where Kojiro is.
Lord Sakai! Thank the gods!
Straw hats that Kojiro wanted me to duel are dead.
He already knew, my lord. I told you, he is no ordinary man.
You saw him again.
He came back. Told me you earned death by his hand. He'll wait for you in a cave at Omi Monastery.
My own clan's territory. He'll regret that insult.
You mustn't face him. With that demon-blessed armor, he'll never tire in battle.
We'll see about that.
I'll pray for your victory. Lord Sakai, at last.
The musician told me your armor was blessed by demons, Kojiro.
Do you believe him?
I think you should have stayed a legend.
Killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You aren't dead.
Killing this much in years. I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
I haven't enjoyed killing this much in years. Yes. I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right.
Killing this much in years. I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was suicide.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Not a demon or a ghost. Just a man. I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. The musician was right. You are a demon.
What a disappointment.
Yeah!
I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a king.
Are you the one who finally killed me?
Is that what you want?
I don't understand why they cut us off from the shrines. Armor will dull the Mongols' weapons. This will protect you. Nothing stronger.
You have my thanks.
I'm proud to help a true warrior.
join the Hito fight. I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord.
Seem lost in thought. Is everything all right?
There's so much to fear right now, my lord. But there are still places of beauty to remind us what truly matters. Even the birds know it. I followed a flock to a place that filled me with peace.
I used to write haiku in places like that. There was no better place to center my mind and body before battle.
I hope you'll find peace again soon, Lord Sakai.
Lord Sakai.
Ryo.
We've all been worried about Hochi. They need a break.
Such moments are rare these days.
I used to be like them.
I'm not the same man I was the night before Komoda.
How bad was it?
Komoda? Bad. We lost everyone. The beach was soaked with so much blood, it was like paste. Be grateful you didn't see it.
We rode south all day, into the night. A bad storm slowed us to a crawl. Stopped at a farm to sleep a few hours. I woke to screams. The main house on fire. Mongol raiders. They took us to Kaneda in chains. After that, I wish I had died fighting. I think I know where they took Hochi.
You want to go now?
Yes.
Where are we headed?
A camp on the coast. Mongol ships stop there for supplies and prisoners on the way north.
Put him off to sea. Lose him.
Lord Sakai, when this is all over, what will you do?
I don't know. It feels impossible to go home and pick up where I left off.
I feel that way about my temple. Most of my life, my course was clear. Follow the Eightfold Path. Raise a family. Serve Cedar Temple.
You can still do those things.
I joined the temple because of my brother. I always imagined my children and Enjo's children growing up together. Our wives would be friends.
Thank you.
help. Faster, Nobu.
The Mongols haven't taken everything, Norio. One day they'll be gone. And you'll still have a life to lead.
But I don't feel it's mine alone. I have to live for Angel and the other monks who died. Do you ever feel that way about the samurai of Komoda? Like you owe them a debt?
Sometimes. Like my life has to count for 100 samurai.
But that doesn't feel possible.
Maybe that's the point.
Life before the invasion feels like it happened to someone else. Or like childhood.
Maybe 20 years from now, you'll look back on this moment the same way.
Lord Sakai, I told you Hochi strongly opposes violence, right?
You said he disagreed with the warrior monks.
He hates all weapons, including yours and mine.
He can...
Over here, my lord!
He can lecture me all he likes once he's safe in Akashima Village.
We're getting close to the camp.
I'm right here!
Oh my god! Run him down!
Natsuka!
You get a good look at the whole camp. The Mongols are holding someone there.
Hochi has to be.
If I go alone, I can reach him without the Mongols knowing. A Mongol signal cannon.
I could set it off. Draw their attention.
While I get Hochi out. After I find Hochi, we'll meet there.
Don't wait for me if I'm late. Get Hochi back to the village. I can handle myself. I'll meet you both back in Akashima Village.
Set off the signal cannon. I'll get Hochi.
Take refuge in Amida Buddha, my lord.
Huh? Good work, my friend. That should send the Mongols running.
Hui! What's happening? Who are you?
A friend. We need to go.
I can't leave. The Mongols are returning me to see the temple. The people there need healers. Badly.
There's no time for this.
I'm sorry, but I must remain here.
Jin! Hochi!
Norio? What are you doing here?
The alarm drew a raiding party nearby. They're almost on us.
Damn it. Stay by Kochi. We won't let them near you. Norio, ready your blade.
With you, Norio. Are the others with you, Norio?
Everyone is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry. I wish we could end this bloodshed. The Mongols were searching for me. I gave myself up to save lives.
How did they know where to find you?
They knew I was an Akashima. And they wanted to return me to see the temple. They need a healer.
You're willing to treat the enemy's wounded?
Mongol or Japanese, we all suffer.
Some deserve it.
But this means... has Cedar Temple fallen?
I don't know.
Norio, take Kochi back to the village before reinforcements arrive.
They will seek revenge.
I'll meet you there to plan a defense.
Quickly, Nobu!
Wrong to answer violence with more violence, Norio.
It's right to prevent more suffering.
If you kill these raiders, others will retaliate.
I think the Mongols are afraid of our hot springs, Lord Sakai. They avoid them.
Perhaps they don't like the smell of sulfur. Or they're afraid taking a bath will make them sick.
Let's hope they stay afraid, my lord. If any warrior is going to gain strength from Tsushima's hot springs, it should be you.
I can't argue with that.
Nobu!
We'll get through this.
Heya! Let's go, Nobu! Yasum, come and fight!
Asha Yavcho! Kurtan
Tortegosi!
You can pull me here, Etno!
Thank you.
Throw your blades!
Alek Bolchich, bill or no!
We have two men.
Oh, cool!
넌 내게 못 있어.
야, 선배.
역수도스.
넌 내게 못 있어.
진행하고!
전하 각 왔으나!
도서!
엔다닥!
도서!
What do they call him?
Tell me.
The monk.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. Sharper than ever.
Farewell.
May your steel remain sharp.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Cloak yourself in darkness. I need more to achieve the perfect shade. Thank you.
quickly, Nobu. Let's go, Nobu. Fight me!
Good horse, Nobu.
Heya!
What's that guy?
That's right.
Please, follow me. There's something you must see. This place was once a beautiful homestead. The man who lived here was a kind and good father. or he was. Until your uncle's men killed him and destroyed his home. His family was first to find his charred remains.
We'll send your head to your uncle!
Don't let him stab you in the back!
We can't walk through the middle of the city.
We'll find a way.
They'll kill us on sight.
We got you out of Asmo Bay.
And I almost died.
I heard they fought among themselves.
Lord Adachi's time. Someone did. And it wasn't long.
Thank you.
Would you like to see what I have?
Tread carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
What happened here?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Spirit?
You know some of the tale. But not all. Long ago, the samurai of Clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's defense. The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa, Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power. Desperate to seize control, he set off a bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave. Now they leave offerings to his spirit at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths?
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him for bloody retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flower petals to make smoke, so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky, my lord. Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them.
Whew!
A shrine to the spirit of Yeriko's vengeance. Someone left a message. Heitaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. And his worthless life. They must mean the survivor camp.
Lord Sakai, how can we help you?
Which one of you is Heitaro?
I am.
Someone asked the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he goes.
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please, let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me. I can't believe they prayed for my death.
You should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
But my lord, I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished. This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close. But his wife and family are at the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand. But the people at your camp don't, and they're scared. It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Ariake. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, my lord. Heal!
Someone left a message for the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. The Mongols enslave our people. They camp along the Kushi River, not far from this shrine. Destroy them. This is my fight, not the spirit's. Horses. Shieldmen. It took impressive skill to kill them. Not Mongols. Ours. Why were they killed?
Let me out! Please, my lord!
Calm down. I'll free you. Tell me what happened.
The spirit! He cut through them all! Left. Thought I was going to die in a cage.
Who were these people with the Mongols?
They're the ones who sold me to them.
You're free. Go.
Oh, thank you.
The spirit moved on. Perhaps to another shrine.
Let's go, Nobu!
Another shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it.
A battle, close by.
There's a way in through that opening below. Someone's been living here for a long time. Offerings taken from the shrines to the spirit. Written by an educated hand. But the word words are nonsense. Something about Lord Yarikawa being alive. A banner of Clan Yarikawa. Worn by a samurai of Yarikawa. Did a samurai of Clan Yarikawa survive? I have to find whoever this is. Need to look for another shrine offering. Offering to the spirit. Lord Sakai is the last of his clan and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. To kill me, I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this.
My lord.
What do you know about the Garden of the Gods?
Only that it's a beautiful field of white flowers.
Hey! Lord Sakai!
Lord Sakai.
Tell me where to find the Garden of the Gods.
You're close. Look for the statues of our gods, created by the sculptor Zonkaku. They stand watch over the garden.
The spirit! He was just here!
Statues of the gods. This must be their garden. A shrine. No spirit. This note's addressed to me. Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you. So you're the spirit.
I am the wind that stirs the ashes. I am Yarikawa's vengeance.
You spill blood using a technique that died with a clan of traitors. Who are you? A samurai's daughter? Did you survive the rebellion?
No one survived. This is a land of ghosts.
Who asked you to kill me?
The peasants who bow to you. The merchants who smile as you pay them. All Yarikawa prays for the death of Clan Sakai and Shimura.
Not everyone. Some forgive.
The rest weep for revenge. I will bring them comfort. Yarikawa is your grave.
first.
You never should have come.
Learning. I know how to defeat you.
No, you will die.
You are a great warrior. But you let rage blind you to the true enemy. The Dance of Wrath belongs to me now. I use it as you should have.